Greetings to one and all. Our project title is Design and Fabrication of Automatic Grass Cutter. Our guide is Assistant Professor Mithun Siluria. Project team member includes Harshit Dabi, Aditya Vyas, Kunal Sharma, Lalit Ramawat, Mohammed Sohail, and Mohammed Nasir.
Greetings to one and all. My name is Mohammed Sohail, and our project title is Design and Fabrication of Automatic Grass Cutter. As we all know, today's world is going with the environmental crisis, which includes air pollution, noise pollution, and others. One of the main reasons of this is the use of conventional sources. One main example of emitting pollution is the use of conventional grass cutters, which includes use of fuel, for example, diesel. It not only produces air pollution, but also produces noise pollution. Our proposed project is motivated to reduce the use of fuel as well as the use of human effort. As we all know, the conventional grass cutters take very much time for the big lawn, for the human effort, approximately 4 to 5 hours, which not only causes human fatigue, but also causes many adverse effects, such as the noise which produces by the IC engine is very high decibel and can cause hearing effects on the operator. So our proposed project is based on Arduino and battery operated engine, and battery operated system, which includes Arduino, motor driver, and other circuitries. This project not only helps in reducing pollution, but also helps in reducing human effort. This project can be used by anyone, including a lazy person, a busy person, children, and elders.
Good morning to one and all. My name is Aditya, and I am here for presenting the research work that has been carried out by our team. So as a team, what we have done is we have gone through a couple of research paper of Indian author and the foreign author of Africa and Europe. And by understanding those research work, we have developed our concept for design and the fabrication of automatic grass cutter. And by looking at those research work, I have done my calculation for calculating the cutting force, the required torque, and the power for cutting the grass.
I am Harshit Dabi. I done market survey in this project along with my group members. We discussed this component necessary for our project, and then I do research. On both platforms, like online and offline platforms. Online platform include Amazon.in and Robo.in. And etc. And offline platform include Jain Electronics and Dhankani Electronics for electronic components, Agarwal Hardware and KB Hardware for hardware components, Rajasthan Steel and Giriraj Steel for steel components. Then I compare different type of components on the basis of their specification and cost, and select best of them according to our project requirement. The component we used in our project is 4 L bar mild steel rod for chassis, 4 rubber wheel 6 inches, and 4 12 volt DC motors for wheel rotation, 12 inchy blade, cutting blade, and 3 motor driver for driving the motors, and 1 high RPM motor for rotating a blade, and one Arduino Mega for microcontroller for controlling all the system, one ultrasonic sensor, and a sealed lead acid battery. Thank you.
My name is Mohammed Nasir. Today I discuss about design of our project. For the design of automatic grass cutter, we use a mild steel L bar angle, which dimension is 1.5 by 1.5 inch and thickness is 3 mm, and the length of L bar angle is 20 inch, and the 4 L bar angle welded together for provide a rectangular shape of chassis, and 4 drill are provided for a fitting of motor, which is used for a drive a wheel, and 120 by 20 inches mild steel sheet which thickness is 1 mm bolted on chassis for provide a base of battery and other circuitry, and blade which is used for a cutting a grass, which dimension is 12 inch length and 44 mm width and 2 mm thickness. And for the design of project, we use a SolidWorks software because this software is very user-friendly interface. In this software, first we design a chassis. in single part, and after we design the chassis, we make a wheels and motors and different components in single parts, and after making these whole parts, we assemble together and making a final assembly.
After design comes simulation. In simulation, what we have done is we have imported the three-dimensional CAD file in .iges format into the ANSYS workbench, and by analyzing the structure by selecting the material, the results that we get from the simulation is understood.
Greetings to all. My name is Lalit Ramawat, and our project is design and fabrication of automatic grass cutter. In our project, we are using a control system for driving the grass cutter as per requirements, which consists of a microcontroller that is Arduino Mega, which is a 54-pin microcontroller based on the Atmega software, which has to be programmed in Arduino IDE software using C language. Then comes the L293 and dual H bridge motor drivers, which drives all the DC motors using two techniques called PWM, that is pulse width modulation for controlling the speed of DC motors, and H bridge technique, that is for controlling the rotation of direction of DC motors. Then we are using ultrasonic sensor mounted on servo motor, detecting any obstacle in the path of grass cutter. It works by sending ultrasonic waves in a specified range up to 10 meter. If any obstacle comes in the path, it gives data to Arduino, which interprets and commands the motor drivers to change the polarity of the motors and change the direction of grass cutter. As soon as the grass cutter is switched on, the cutter blade starts to move and cut the grass comes in its path. That is the working.
Greeting to all, my name is Kunal Sharma. And fabrication of a project firstly includes a welding process. Welding process is used for the making chassis. The size of chassis is 20x20 inches. After the making chassis, we are performing a drilling process. Drilling process is used for the making hole. These holes are used for the supported the motor to the chassis. After making holes, we are using a grinding process. Grinding process is used for the making surface finishing. After the surface finishing, we are facing problem in power transmission because of the different diameter of motor shaft and wheel internal dia. So we are using a bush coupling for the power transmission. After that, we are using a base sheet metal sheet for the base. The size of sheet metal is 20x20 inches, connected with the nut and bolt.
Thank you.